by the way, when you bring up Nicky Rod, because that's a fine example when we were talking about pressure and pace. He's one of those guys that's weaponized it. I mean, I watched a tournament. I can't remember who all Nicky Rod ran into. I know Ronnie Marks was one of them, but he ran into a couple of guys, and Nicky got him tired. Nicky just stayed in position, and you could tell these other guys knew a little more about the sport. Nicky was 22 at the time of this match, but Nicky wouldn't beat himself. He would not check out. He would not mentally beat himself. And you know from combat sports, but that's a real thing. It's something hard to say to the audience. Well, what do you mean he didn't beat himself? Well, no, we know as athletes, there's ways out. And when your mind starts playing tricks on you, you find those ways out. I feel with Nicky that he stays in there one way or the other, but he's going to be there all night long.